Forget drones that fly around dropping robot dogs anywhere they want. Now we've got giant flying robot spiders to worry about. These giant robot flying spiders created by researchers from the University of Tokyo. So you can thank them when the robot uprising begins and we're fending off these things. The researchers actually named this creature SPIDAR, which stands for Spherically Vectorable and Distributed Rotors Assisted Airground Amphibious Quadruped Robot. Yes, it's a reach to come up with that acronym, but that's the least of our concern. The airground amphibious spider achieves its hybrid locomotion by the spherically vectorable rotors distributed in all links. The researchers explained that the legs on spider are powered by 4 maneuverable thrusters on each leg. They are what move the robot's 8 leg segments. When all 16 thrusters are pointed down, the spider can fly. So far, and this is good news, it only has a battery life of 9 minutes when flying and 18 minutes while walking. Of course, this is just a functional prototype, and if we have learned nothing else, which is certainly debatable given the frightening advancements scientists keep making in robotics, we know it's just a matter of time before these things are refined.